forward assault leaves in 20 minutes. Please report to the hangar at least 5 minutes before departure to guarantee yourself a seat.
What is it, Jarvis?
Per your request, I've been scanning for residual gamma radiation. I've detected large quantities coming from a complex deep inside AIM territory.
AIM and gamma? How?
Monica's trying to replicate my research. And I gave her everything she needed.
I'm sorry, Bruce.
I trusted her.
I assume you'd like to infiltrate the facility.
And make sure she's stopped. Yes.
Where are we headed?
I've uploaded the coordinates to the Quinjet.
Select hero. Okay, it's automatically come, okay.
Ever since Monica co-founded AIM, Dr. Banner has feared the amount of gamma radiation research she amassed while they were colleagues. Recently, I've detected residual gamma radiation coming from a remote radiation lab and destroy any research you find. Dr. Banner has pre-recorded a message for you, Hulk.
Hey, big guy. If Monica's there, just do the job. Okay, listen to Jarvis and Kamala if they tell you to rein it in. And, thank you. You're stopping what I can.
The gamma readings are coming from enough.
Skills will be 2 more.
Underground facility not far from your current location.
This is in the heart of AIM territory.
Yes. There will be significant resistance on your path.
Now!
Okay, where is that coming? That I am checking actually. Oh, I saw that one. Okay. Next will be there.
There are several scouting parties in the area. Best be on alert.
Okay. Okay, how this is open? Oh, okay.
How long have you been scanning for gamma radiation, Jarvis?
Dr. Banner requested scans a few weeks before his semi-permanent transformation.
Why? So that's it.
Based on seismic readings, the majority of AIM's gamma research laboratory is contained underground.
Like ants or mole people.
Okay.
There it is. Time to take out those guards.
It's the Hulk. Don't let him inside.
Hulk smash.
Get.
die. There you go. Okay. Go inside.
You think Abomination was created here?
Unlikely. AIM's holdings were diminutive when Abomination first appeared. It is possible he was enhanced here, however.
Not comforting.
Okay, he was there, I guess.
This is the server floor for AIM's Gamma Research Program.
Hulk smash.
You got that right.
They're inside. Don't let them get to the servers.
Look for a chest containing special resources nearby. One of our resistance allies is close by and could use some help.
Okay, this I can't. That's interesting. How to open? Like that, four locks is there. So where is the rest of them? There you go.
Help me.
That did it. Theo, work your magic. You're safe now.
All right, that's done.
That terminal will give you access to the Gamma Laboratory ahead.
Research data is housed on several servers to prevent loss during power failures. You will have to destroy them all to prevent further experiments.
Security, what's going on? I'm getting alerts across the board.
I'll handle it, Doctor. All units, stop them!
It appears Dr. Rappaccini is aware of your presence.
One of the servers has gone dark. What are
There you go.
Witness my power!
That server has been destroyed.
Hulk, you should have stayed in the desert.
Okay, one more server. I take that one. Okay.
The least you could do is look me in the eye while you destroy my work.
Give her what she wants.
The elevator has been unlocked. You may proceed down into the facility.
Okay.
I do not have much data on the shared emotional relationships between Dr. Banner and the Hulk.
Could be he's like a bloodhound who can sense bad people just by smelling
them. I'm not sure he'd appreciate the comparison.
Don't care.
Don't care.
Alright, time to find Monica.
You really are that gullible, aren't you?
Wait, what?
Barricade the door. Protect the research lab.
Make some damage. Okay, that's a just. I take that all.
It appears this gamma research installation has been rendered inoperable.
Make sure Bruce gets this message. You are going to regret this with every fiber of your being.
Yeah, no, I don't think we will. The Avengers are gonna take you down, Monica. It's only a matter of time.
Big guy, I appreciate the assist on this mission. I know you're not a fan of code green, but in order to bring the world back in balance, we need you out in the field. Destroying Monica's gamma research should keep her from creating an army of abominations. But just in case, I've directed Jarvis to keep an eye out for any more signs of gamma emissions. If she brings another lab online, you'll be there to smash it.